I'm RJ Lamar, lead designer and design team manager at Point Blank Enterprises. Today we're going to go over the NYPD uniform carrier. The NYPD uniform carrier is made of 500 denier cordura. It has adjustable tuck-in shoulder straps. Repositionable and removable shoulder epaulets. Left and right shoulder mic and camera attachments, as well as center mount. Two uniform pockets with bellow in the center. Liftable flaps with Velcro closure. And a pen entry point on top of each flap. Along the center line of the carrier, you also have a hook and loop closure, Napoleon style pocket. Side closure is done with a hook and loop strap with elasticity and adjustment in the back, as well as an internal cummerbund that can be used to redistribute weight and adjust for comfort. The top shoulder has buttonholes for attaching a badge. The front as well as the back has shirt style pleats running the length of the carrier. To remove your ballistic panels, disengage the hook and loop opening that's at the very bottom of the inside of the front or the back carriers. Reach underneath the front of the ballistic panel and disengage the laminated straps up at the top that connect to two hook circles at the very top of the panel. Also note that there is a label that denotes the strike face. On the opposite side, the ballistics will denote the body side. When reinserting the panel, always make sure that your body side is towards the liner of the carrier and your strike face is towards the outside of the carrier. Insert the panel all the way up into the carrier. And reconnect the laminated straps at the very top of the ballistic panel. Push the ballistic all the way in and close the ballistic opening. To insert a plate, there is a pocket for a larger size plate, smaller size plate, and a trauma insert. Open the ballistic opening and lift the ballistic panel. You will see inside there is a combination of pockets. The larger pocket is meant for your larger plate. This plate size will be dependent on your carrier size, but most will fit a 10 by 12. Make sure that the label on the plate is facing the liner of the carrier. Insert the plate and close the flap to secure the hook and the loop. For the smaller size plate, make sure that your label is facing the body side or liner of the carrier. Lift up your ballistics and you'll notice that there's a smaller compartment on the larger pocket. Disengage this hook and loop closure. Insert your plate. And tuck the flap and secure it. To insert the soft trauma plate, also denote that there is a impact label. Make sure this is facing the body side or liner of the carrier. Disconnect the hook and loop closure for the ballistic opening. Pull the ballistics down, and you'll notice the combo plate pocket. Notice on the front that there is a third, smaller compartment. This is for the trauma. Open the hook and loop closure. Insert the trauma, pack it, and close. You can then push your ballistics back into the carrier and close the hook and loop opening. To don the carrier, disengage one of the sides. Also make sure your internal cummerbund is also disengaged. Lift the carrier over your head. Engage your internal cummerbund. And then connect your side. To doff the carrier, you can disengage the side and the internal cummerbund, but you can also disengage the shoulder if you have a helmet or headgear on.